My name is Caleb Johnson, and I'm from Asheville, North Carolina. And the reason why I came back and auditioned again is just because, you know, I had such an awesome experience with the past two seasons that I came and auditioned. And, you know, I just want to come back and really show them what I've got and how I've improved, and, you know, and just share my voice with the world. Going into the judging room, you know, I was feeling, you know, anxious and excited at the same time, and I was just kind of ready to go in there and just do my thing and kill it and, you know, see if they dug it or not. And, you know, it was a really cool, you know, quick and painless experience. I just went in, sang, you know, my butt off, and then, you know, I got three yeses from the judges, and they really enjoyed it. All three of them did, and it was just awesome. So, I mean, I couldn't have planned it any better than that. So, you know, I'm just really excited to be back and, you know, see what happens. Getting the golden ticket again, you know, it just feels like, you know, that I have improved and they've seen it, like, you know, Jennifer had seen improvement and just, you know, that I've been busting my butt and it's been paying off. So I'm just ready to go back out to Hollywood and stay out there and make it in the top 24. One of my biggest influences musically would probably have to be Chris Cornell, just because of his, like, you know, him as a songwriter and as a vocalist. I mean, I think he's one of the best, you know, singers, you know, in my book of all time. I mean, just his range and his tone and how he has that raspy grit, but then he also has the ability to just take it up to, like, you know, like another octave, like another range, like a Robert Plant type deal. I think what's going to set me apart from, you know, the contestants coming into this season is that, you know, I will bring a different energy and vibe to the Idol stage. It's going to be a lot darker and a lot more convicted, and it would be awesome to see, you know, a rock and roller, you know, win the whole thing. It could be the year of rock and roll, because it's, you're lacking that in a lot of pop culture, and we need to bring rock and roll back into pop culture. I think I'm the next American Idol because I'm going to bring conviction and visceral energy to the Idol stage, that it's going to be real and it's going to be powerful and it's going to be soulful and it's just going to, you know, hopefully, you know, rock people's faces off and bring rock and roll to the masses.